This is the final part of organising all of my hamster supplies.